All right, guys, one of a kind walkthrough today. This is a 2002 built from the ground up custom 43 Walkaround Flybridge. It is a Torres hull, but he only really put in a fuel tank and built a couple of the bulkheads. The rest was done by Captain Randy Toe in South Florida. There were really no blueprints for this boat, and they kind of joked that they sketched it up over a 12-pack of beer. But with help from Billy Knowles and Roy Merritt, this thing truly is one of a kind, guys.